Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I don't know what to do. You can see the rest of this video, then we'll move on. Boom, come here.
Let's place this house drawing onto the back of the cereal box. Now, this drawing is just the background. So, overlay my other drawings on top of it. So, we have Nikki, the character that I play as in the bottom corner, and the neighbor in the upper corner. I also want to add some kind of maze. That way, while you're eating Hello Neighbor cereal, you can try to figure out this maze. It's actually pretty hard to do, but I like difficult puzzles. Basically, you want to make a line from here to here, and you want the line to pass through all the colored keys. So, I'm going to show you how to complete this maze. Hopefully, you remember.
I'll just take the charger off.
You want to go for the red key, and when you get that,
I'm going for big fat toe. Watch that.
Continue the line all the way up to the blue key, and then switch back and head towards the golden key. Once you get all the keys, you can make your way out and escape. Just like that. Now that we have the back completed, let's do the front. Well, sorry, Captain Crunch, but there's a new neighbor in town with a mustache that's gonna take your place. Now, this is the part that will really grab people's attention, especially when they're grocery shopping. Who's that? Well, anyways,
Alexa.
Alexa,
call mom.
This box will be Mr. Peterson with a bowl of.
I found a contact matching Karina Keenan and Lachlan's contacts. Is that who you want to call?
Yes.
Yeah, Mr. Peterson is quite athletic. He's able to easily jump over obstacles, climb ladders, and kick objects so hard that they go flying through the air. I've even seen him jump on balconies.
Am I going for a poo? A big fat poo?
Really, the best
way
to escape.
I'm going for a big fat poo.
Push him down so that he loses his balance.
Okay. Bye. Alexa.
Alexa. Hang on. Very smart. And she has good hearing. If you break a window or turn on the TV, he'll immediately come after you. And if he figures out how you were able to get into his house, he will board up that entrance and fortify the house even more so that it makes it even harder to intrude. But Mr. Peterson, he wasn't always this aggressive and creepy. According to the story, he used to have a family, and he was a very nice and happy man. Actually, he worked at an amusement park as a designer. But, unfortunately, something happened. It's hard to figure out exactly what took place, but we can gather little clues here and there. People have many different theories as to what happened in his past, but those experiences, they changed him. They made him angry and hostile to other people, which is kind of sad. Well, just need to add a few more colors here and there, and, well, whoa, this turned out really well. Next, I need a blue background on the front, and we just need to cut this drawing out and paste it on. This is exactly what I had in mind. The letters really pop, don't they? Oh yeah, and I can't forget, we need to add a surprise toy inside. Oh, and the side of the cereal box really stands out too. Imagine seeing this in the cereal aisle. I wonder what people would think, especially people who don't know what Hello Neighbor is. They'd probably be freaking out. Well, I guess it's time to fill this box up. Big bowl. And we're starting off with Cocoa Pebbles. With about a half a bowl is what Bella said. Oh, Oreo cereal? What? Well, I guess some people have this for breakfast. That should be enough. And Chocolate Fudge Pop-Tarts Whey. He mixes these with his cereal.
Alexa, stop.
Hopefully they're not too sour. I don't really like sour things. No way, sour gummy worms? Ugh. He definitely likes sweet and sour foods. I guess I'll dump the
into the mixture. Hopefully that's not too much. Cocoa Puffs. Well, these taste all right. I guess about a half a bowl. This is looking really weird, though. Really? Lucky Charms? I think it's kind of funny that he likes these. Oh, but he specifically said that he only wants the marshmallows. So I have to individually pick them all out. Well, I can't really blame him. I kind of prefer just the marshmallows, too. Well, that took a while. Here's just a bowl of marshmallows. I bet he likes the unicorn marshmallows the most. This is looking quite colorful. Let's go ahead and mix this all up. This is